Beef Bites, brought to you by Missouri Beef Industry Council.
Hi, I'm Samantha with the Missouri Beef Industry Council. This tasty new way to top ground beef burgers is sure to please your crowd. Fresh avocado, sun-dried tomatoes, and a touch of garlic brings this burger to new heights and comes in at just 400 calories per serving. Plus, it takes just 30 minutes to prepare. For more recipes and tips, visit beefitswhatsfordinner.com.